What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield with 3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to World of Light once again. Yeah, I know it's been a while, but let's get back to it. So, if I'm not mistaken, yes, last time I was playing as Bowser. Time to move on to, Ooh, Max, I forgot. I believe I already did play as Sheik. I know I played it. Okay, so if I'm not mistaken, next is Game & Watch. Mr. Game & Watch! Let me see. Let me make sure I did play as Sheik. If not, then yeah. Alright, turns out I did not play as Sheik, okay? So, I mean, wait, I did play as Sheik, duh. Alright, so... What the heck am I gonna use against for Game & Watch? I have zero idea on this. The dude pretty much just uses objects the entire time. He doesn't... Okay, let me see if I can think this through. Alright, I say this looks good, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna see what's going on down there. But first... So, most of these spirits I'm pretty sure I already have from Spirit Board. Some were a little challenging, I'll admit that much. Oh wait, yeah, I can do this. I can't swim. Damn, that sucks. Oh, I didn't get this one? Okay. Alright. Sheldon? Oh, wow. Alright, this is new.
Ready?
Alright, so what's Sheldon's shop going to be all about? No idea. My guess is weaponry? Ranged weapon, be exact. A giant killer. And this? Bomber's whip. Oh, wow. I just wanted to visit so I can always come back to it. Alright, I might as well see who this fighter is. Ooh, got an ace spirit. Got a little help, huh? Okay. Oh, I had that 9. Ow. What the hell is that? Oh. I'll be happy to take that. Alright. Okay. Isabel seemed like she didn't want to die, so. Strong wind immunity. Oh, wow. Just in time with that. Okay. Honestly, in my opinion, this has to be the most annoying hazard ever.
Ready? Go!
I mean, if you didn't have this wind power, wind pressure meter. I already, sheesh. Let's see. Pokemon trainer. guess with two Charizards, I guess I can understand. Ooh! I almost got myself killed! Pokemon trainer joins the battle. I guess we're gonna clear out this little town and move on. Cause I don't think we can proceed from here. Oh, we can. Okay. Yeah, I think. Wait, did I go over here? No, I did not. You know what? Yeah. Let's just check that out. Just like from the game itself? Interesting. Okay. Wow, this takes me back a lot. Cranky Kong figures. Okay. Oh, I forgot I still had that on. Alright. Thank you. All right. Use his own stinger against it. That's wrong. Let's see how far this goes. I'm actually very curious.
Ready? Go!
Let me guess, Funky Kong? Yep. And this is a new one. Easily distracted by items. Oh, wow. And of course, he has help, too. Again, you can point that down. And I nearly got myself killed. Ah, there we go. Alright, finally, that took a bit. That was just straight up annoying. Usually there'd be one right in the middle. Nope. Straight to Candy Kong's little house. Alright, what you got? Yeah. Alright, a whole new spirit. I think we're getting close to... I think the next one's going to be a boss fight. Or either that, probably just, you know, spirit or actual fighter. Wow, nice aim. And she's tall, too. Okay. Well, then again, this one, she's not as tall for some reason. Figured. I called it. Alright. Diddy Kong figures it was either him or K. Rool.
Ready? Go!
Diddy Kong joins the battle. And I say that's good enough from Spirit World. Or World of Light, either way. Oh, what's happening? So, yeah, we're gonna go. I thought we was gonna do this little town, but you know what? We can do that next episode. Time to classic Game & Watch. A long legacy. Kirby. So we're flexing all classic characters or something?
Go!
Perfect. Point eight, like always. Pac-Man.
Ready? Go!
another easy perfect. That's always the key to this to that stage. That's why I do not like that stage at all. Point nine. Duck Hunt. Yeah, we're definitely fighting classic characters. Go! Or classic game characters. Okay, here goes my perfect. Was that my only damage I took from his smash attack? Oh well, we still got through it. Point eight. Mario and Luigi, no surprise there. Also, free for all. Go! Ah, damn it. Yeah, just let them beat the crap out of each other. That works too. Point nine. Donkey Kong. Oh boy, this stage. Ready? Go. Oh, I got Mario on my team? Oh, I guess classic Donkey Kong. Uh-oh. Stage killed him. Okay, I'm fine with that. Point nine, my god. Alright, Army and Mr. Gaming Watch. Okay, here's where things get interesting. Ready? Go! That did not, okay. Wow, okay. Well, there I go. Continue. Yeah. Oh. Well, I died, so. Wow, it's a good thing this was not the last fight. I would have been so pissed. Alright, bonus game. Go! What the? Sure, of course. know, I actually could have had that if I kept, I wouldn't stop screwing up, you know? That, I could have actually had that. Oh, well. So, I'm guessing boss fight hand, the master hand and crazy hand, like always. Well, I'm gonna say always, just most of the time. Oh! Yes! He screwed himself up. You know, why did I do that? I don't know. Oh well. Yeah, sure. As soon as I do that, okay. As soon as I die, sure. Wow, okay. That was new. Well, unfortunately, I died, so I highly doubt I'm getting that point one. Wow! Figures. Of course, at the end, I get ripped off. Oh, I get it. Not bad. Clever.
Final results.
Alright, before we end this episode, I just want to showcase something real quick. So, here it is. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed that little video. All I can say is thanks for watching from Maybe 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Don't know when that'll be, but see ya. See you then. Later.